to 46993.
You see what happens when the world's largest athlete meets the world's strongest man.
Still have time to vote, right?
Somebody gets punished. Just like that capital punishment last night. You see, Big Show, you got punished. Just like you punished me last Friday night on SmackDown. But there's two fundamental differences between us. All of your fans know that when you walk the earth shakes. But Big Show, when I walk the earth, all these people saying what? They shake. You see, bigger is not always better. Just like my music says, when you're dealing with the world's strongest man, somebody's gonna get their ass kicked.
Man.
Mark Henry in some mood here tonight on Monday Night Raw as he gets set to do battle with Big Show's former tag team partner and his buddy Kane. What type of matchup is it going to be?
Yeah, we're going to find out when we come back. It's either going to be a body slam match, B, an arm wrestling match, or C, an over-the-top rope match.
You, the WWE Universe, decides. The power is with you tonight.
Imagine being in an arm wrestling match and rip your arm right out of your socket.
We're going to find out what type of match it is. Mark Henry versus Kane on Raw Live next. So let's see what Mark Henry is capable of in this arm wrestling contest here tonight against the Big Red Machine. Remember, Kane, a friend and a tag team partner of the man Mark Henry injured last night, the Big Show.
This is gonna be good right here, guys.
Well, these guys have been partners, they've traveled together, but I would venture to say they've not ever said, hey, let's see who's the strongest and have an arm wrestling match. Henry a little hesitant there.
I think Kane has an advantage with that evil eye.
You gotta be kidding me, right? I mean, Mark Henry has been training for this his whole life. You gotta be kidding me, right, Cole?
Oh, and I also know that Mark Henry's superstitious. I know that for a fact.
That he won't walk under a ladder or break a mirror or what?
Right.
I don't think he's superstitious about breaking a man's arm, though, Cole.
How many years bad luck do you get if you break somebody's arm?
How many years bad luck?
Kane's ready.
You know, I looked into the eyes of Mark Henry earlier this afternoon, and you could tell he was just as angry, if not angrier, than he was out here at ringside last night when he put Big Show through the announce table.
Two can play that game right there. Here we go, guys. Here we go. Kane's holding his own right now.
Wow. His veins bulging. Oh, man.
Looks like Kane may have a slight advantage.
Yeah, but look at that big bicep on Mark Henry right there. Look at that arm, man. It looked like a thigh.
Now Mark Henry and his power begin to take control.
Oh, that's it right there. The momentum has shifted one side. There's no way Kane's going to be able to come back to that.
Oh,
wait a minute. Oh. Hold the phone.
Whoa.
Oh, man.
What?
Whoa.
Now, Mark Henry, no interest in finishing up this arm wrestling contest.
Well, no, he obviously got himself disqualified there.
And, oh, man, what a right.
We got to fight, guys. Get rid of that arm wrestling table. We got to fight tonight. Right now in Mark Henry. Never seen Mark Henry with this aggression, with this attitude
now. Mark, don't do this.
Well, look what Big Show did to him last Friday night. Sent him to a hospital.
Look out.
And Mark Henry looking to do the same to Kane here on Raw.
Man.
No, you're talking hard now. Look out.
Whoa, man. Did you hear that?
Yeah, that.
That's the new aggression for Mark Henry right there, guys. You don't want to see this guy like this.
Oh! Come on, Mark. Oh, look out now.
Watch
Mark
it.
Henry,
oh,
spine good. First. Kane into the steel post. Oh.
Guys, this is a message. This is a message right here, the Big Show right here. Straight up.
Booker,
this is
Booker. Oh. You might want to be quiet so we can hear what Mark Henry's saying. Mark, you should be your partner.
All I can say is yes, sir, whatever you want.
Booker, get in there, Booker. Go ahead, get in there. Come on, Booker, you're talking all that trash about him.
Shut up, Cole. Watch out.
Mark Henry. Folks, you got to see his eyes. You've got to see the eyes of Mark Henry. There is a meanness and an anger in them I've never, ever seen before. Mark Henry with Kane up high.
No, 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 not again.
Oh, my goodness. What the
at?
Hell is wrong with Mark Henry? Where you at? I don't see nobody jumping. I don't see nobody jumping.
Well, you see, this started out as an arm wrestling match. When Mark Henry couldn't get an easy victory, he punches, sucker punches his former partner, yep, Kane, and watch this.
Check this out, guys.
God.
Man. Mark Henry has lost it, guys. Mark Henry has definitely lost
you
his cool.
You think I'm playing with you? Let him suffer. Let him suffer like I suffer. I don't get no respect. Ain't nobody gonna get no peace around here as long as I'm doing this.
Never seen Mark like this before, guys. He threatened me. I mean, I ain't got nothing to do with this.
I wish somebody would.
He's not showing any favorites right now. He's,
I did this.
He's gonna knock down anybody
I
in this path.
This out. It's Esther Stone. My heart don't pump too late. Put your hands on me.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, Mark Henry absolutely crazed here tonight. And
let's take a look at what happened last week on Raw.
Well, speaking of crazed, the assault by the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. Big Show is slammed through the announce table with a force unlike we have ever seen or felt before. Up next, we'll hear from the Big Show about Sunday night's events.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome my guest at this time, the world's largest athlete, the Big Show. Big Show, this past Sunday at Capital Punishment, you were the victim of a vicious beating at the hands of Mark Henry. Can you update your condition?
I'm fine.
Speaking of Mark Henry, prior to Capital Punishment, it was you that actually knocked out Mark Henry. Any comments on that?
Mark Henry was in the wrong place at the wrong time. I was frustrated. I asked him not to get in the ring. That moment in time, it could have happened to anyone.
Show, with all due respect, many people are saying, including those closest to you, that the attack on Mark Henry was unwarranted, and that you've lit a fire under Mark Henry, who has been on a tear as of late. Please, take a look.
Mark Henry! Yeah. The world's strongest man!
Big Show, I don't think the WWE Universe has ever even seen you manhandled like this, and many feel that you may have brought this upon yourself, sir.
It's good that Mark Henry's on fire, because he's going to need it. Nobody gonna make it until I'm happy. I meant it. Stay away from it.
So I tell you what, I'm going to give you a chance to redeem yourself. Now you can win a world title opportunity if you can win this tag team match that I'm about to make right now. You and Mark Henry versus Kane and this man.
Christian is not the legal man, keep in mind. Mark Henry is.
Right now what Christian is doing is creating a distraction, and he's using his own body to do
and
it.
And he's allowing Mark Henry to recuperate. Ooh, that's what Christian's doing.
I respect that in Christian right there. Christian has
yeah,
a
yeah, and Mark
right
Henry now! Christian sacrificing himself to allow Mark Henry to recuperate.
Randy Orton looking to take it over. RKO!
But the wrong man! Henry's legal!
World's strongest slam!
That's gotta be it, guys.
Christian's got it! What? Christian's got another title opportunity! Oh, wow.
Give it up for Christian. Hell of a game plan. He pulled it off, and he got that shot right here. Look at this right here.
This is the game plan that both of you guys were talking about moments ago. Randy Orton with RKO Christian. Very important to note that Christian, not the legal man Mark Henry was. And as Orton turned around, he suffered the fate of the world's strongest slam.
And now, as a direct result, Christian has earned himself another opportunity. Can Christian get it done this time when he challenges Randy Orton?
Hey, but he hasn't earned that title just yet, Josh. Still got a lot of work to do.
But he's got one more chance.
And now, the WWE Slam of the Week, presented by Just for Men for Mustache and Beard. Keep your edge.
I've never seen Big Show like this. Oh!
Big Show hammering away on Mark Henry.
Oh! Big Show just knocked out Mark Henry.
This doesn't look good.
An all-out assault by the Big Show.
Look at this! Where did Mark Henry come from? Oh, look out! Mark Henry has lost it! Oh my God! World's Strongest Slam through the table!
I have never seen anything like that in my life!
This is exactly what Del Rio did at Capital Punishment, focusing the attack on the knee.
Yeah, well, sometimes I can't help but wonder if, and I know Big Show, it was his own decision. He couldn't wait to get back, but maybe if he came back from that accident.
Uh-oh. World's Strongest Man, Mark Henry.
What is
Henry.
He doing out here?
Mark
no
Henry.
No business. No reason.
Del Rio continuing the pressure on the 37-inch thigh of the Big Show.
Well,
and now Mark Henry, the 400-pounder.
And at least with the steel cage here, all Mark Henry can do is lend moral support to Alberto Del Rio. And maybe
look at the look on the face of Mark Henry.
Don't even look at me. Don't eyeball me. I do what I want to do.
Mark Henry. You know, Mark Henry said last week, Jerry, that when Big Show walks, the earth shakes. When I walk, people shake. Mark Henry saying that bigger is not always better. Oh, and look at Big Show.
Oh.
In Mark Henry's mind, better is better.
Better is better?
Yes.
Yeah. Well, I understand that.
Well, oh!
Oh, Alberto Del Rio ran into the big right hand of the Big Show.
Actually, this has turned into a matchup. Del Rio. Initially looked like he's going to try to escape, and now it looks like he might try to pin or get Big Show to submit. Again, a cover on that huge 60-inch chest of the Big Show.
I gotta say, I'm impressed with Alberto Del Rio so far. He's able to keep Big Show grounded.
And Big Show, you just noticed Big Show glancing at Mark Henry moments ago.
Maybe the first time Big Show realized Henry's out here. But somehow Show's gotta stay focused on Alberto Del Rio.
Del Rio looking like he may try to escape over the top of the cage, and again, a blow from Big Show.
I don't think we have to worry about the Big Show climbing out of the cage.
No, not at all.
His plan is to incapacitate.
Now look at Big Show, though. It is not often that you will see Big Show climb the rope. And Big Show is now up to the second tier. And Alberto Del Rio is near the top of the cage.
Well, Alberto's up, but he's not going anywhere but down.
Mark,
have you ever seen Big Show try this before?
No, not at all. What a superplex in the ring, and the cage shook.
Oh, man, the back of Big Show's head hit the mat as hard as Del Rio did, though.
And Del Rio came crashing down, and Mark Henry. Henry is just pacing.
Hey. Don't even try to get in there.
Strongest man!
He just ripped the cage door off his hinges! The door's chained and he just ripped the door off his hinges!
Lord. Mark Henry! And now what?
This is scary.
Oh no, don't go in, don't take that!
What the hell is this? The Big Show. Del Rio, meanwhile, this matchup continuing. Remember, there's no disqualification in this type of match. Del Rio gonna escape through the door. Del Rio wins this match.
Alberto Del Rio.
Mark Henry ripped the door off his hinges.
Yeah, but meanwhile, Del Rio has won this matchup. But you gotta wonder what is going through.
Look at Mark Henry. What is he thinking?
What is going through his mind?
He's got his fist double up like he's gonna punch the Big Show. But now what?
Come on, Mark. Big Show's he's helpless out there.
Monday Night Raw, and Mark Henry, look at his face.
I mean, he was on a rampage. He ran across the ring. I've never seen anything like this. Slammed the door to that steel cage into the Big Show, and then look at this. The cage, the steel cage collapsed under the weight of the Big Show, and Big Show falling through the cage onto the floor. Watch this.
I mean, what about the look of Mark Henry's eyes out here at ringside after this happened? The fury in the eyes of Mark Henry.
Well, Mark Henry did the damage. Big Show having to be assisted here by our medical staff and officials.
And you know what's amazing? And you know what's amazing to me is that this has almost become commonplace for the Big Show over the past month and a half. First, he got run over by an automobile, and then at Capital Punishment, Mark Henry put him through the announce table. Friday night on SmackDown, Mark Henry speared him through a set in the locker room area, and now this tonight. Yeah.
Henry may be the most dangerous man in all of WWE.
Decimation. A force has awoken, and it may be unstoppable. The relentless brutality of the world's strongest man comes face to face with a viper. Will Mark Henry beat Randy Orton? Or will he just hurt him?
And tonight on SmackDown, the World Heavyweight Champion Randy Orton has the unenviable task of going one-on-one with a dangerous and physically menacing Mark Henry. Is anyone safe from the destruction we have witnessed as of late from the world's strongest man?
See Randy Orton's busted open right now.
In,
got a little blood
Let's
coming
go,
out of his nose. Randy Orton,
ring,
but he's not going to stop
okay,
him. But that man
you.
Right there,
Here
Big Mark Henry, the world's strongest man, he might can stop Randy Orton tonight.
You don't want to be outside the ring with Mark Henry. We've seen the damage and destruction that Mark Henry has done to the likes of Big Show and Kane.
Wait a minute.
5 nights after getting driven through the steel cage by Mark Henry.
This is gonna be good right here. This is a fight. Get ready to happen. I cannot wait. is over.
The winner of this match as a result of a countout, the World Heavyweight Champion, Randy Orton.
Guys, in the confusion, I think all of us got distracted by the music of the big show. The referee continued his count. Randy Orton slithered back in and wins this by countout.
You know, I think that might have just been a miscue as far as the music goes, but it totally took that man right there, Mark Henry, off of this game.
Henry was certainly distracted by the music of the Big Show.
And where is the Big Show? Where is the world's largest athlete? That distraction just cost Mark Henry an opportunity at the World Heavyweight Championship. Mark Henry, I think Mark Henry may have been tricked.
You're right, man. That may have been a huge trick.
Now, the WWE Slam of the Week, presented by AutoZone. For the auto parts, accessories, and advice you need, get in the zone. AutoZone.
Have you ever seen Big Show try this before?
Ah, what a superplex! Uh-oh. World's strongest man, Mark Henry.
What is he doing out here? Oh! He just ripped the cage door off his hinges!
Now what?
Oh, no. Big Show's helpless out there.
Oh, my Lord!
Look out! Look out!
If I charge for air, you keep your bill paid!
Come on, Henry. Get up, Mark!
Well, guys, we have to discuss a very serious situation that's been going on here in the WWE, and that's the reprehensible and reckless actions of Mark Henry, just causing destruction and chaos everywhere, Booker.
I tell you, Mark Henry has been totally out of control, and I'm sure the camera guys, you saw what he did to our tech guy. I mean, that's borderline criminal. I mean, that's borderline totally, I mean, the police should have been called.
And tragically, as Booker is referring to, last week we found out that Mark Henry's rage doesn't just stop with WWE superstars.
Mark Henry, yeah. The world's strongest man.
Of airborne ballistic, naturalistic, lyrically gifted with a killer instinct. Stepping on my territory, I'm gonna risk it. Execution, divine retribution. Hopefully, so guaranteed I'll be losing. Execution, divine retribution. Lash of death, which road are you choosing?
If you saw me in the street, I promise you, you would not look at me cross because you know that I would break your face. Respect, ain't nobody gonna give no peace. Ah! You ain't going nowhere, boy. When you're dealing with the world's strongest man, somebody's gonna get their ass kicked.
Mark, notwithstanding your superhuman destructive actions as of late, how do you explain your berserk conduct last week attacking an innocent civilian? The guy is not even a professional who can defend himself. Now, as a result, you're facing fines, suspensions, lawsuits, and a potential criminal investigation. With all of that, add in the specter of having to face Kane tonight, as well as the world's largest athlete, the Big Show, at the upcoming pay-per-view. Mark, how are you going to deal with all this?
Kane's feeling it right now, guys. He's stalking, but probably the biggest man he's ever stalked before as far as pounds go.
Kane looking to choke slam the world's strongest man, all nearly 420 pounds.
Oh, wait a minute.
Mark Henry blocked the choke slam.
Mark Henry has stated on numerous occasions that no one will be happy until Mark Henry's happy, looking for the world's strongest slam.
Tried to get that extra little boost on that world's strongest slam.
Oh!
Got caught in a moment.
Kane crawls into position, puts
That's
the
it.
Leg in Mark Henry. Very wise move there by Henry to just stay alive in this matchup.
How did Kane get the big man off his feet like that and slam him to the mat with authority?
How did Mark Henry have the wherewithal to get his foot on the bottom rope there?
That was all instinct right there, Josh. All instinct by big Mark Henry.
Almost looks like Kane is sort of snapping here, getting frustrated with Mark Henry.
Let's go, Kane!
Oh, no.
Watch out, guys.
Oh, no. Uh-oh.
Here we go.
I believe Kane is about to get Mark Henry a bit of his own medicine.
Man, he's starting to rearrange the furniture right now, guys.
Get in the ring.
Mark Henry put Kane through an announce table a few weeks ago.
Oh.
Oh, here we go.
Ooh. Get in the ring, both of you. Three.
And this is not where Kane wants to be.
Booker, can you believe how Mark Henry just overpowered Kane?
and Kane is trying to chokeslam him again.
I could definitely believe it because, like I say, Mark Henry is on a mission right now. Mark Henry, like I say, since the Clinton administration, man, I got to feed my kids, and whatever I got to do by any means necessary, I'm going to do it.
Mark Henry drove Kane's spine first with a steel post. Now trying to drive Kane through the canvas.
I mean, just the intestinal fortitude right now, the mental attitude of this man right here, this big, angry grizzly bear, Mark Henry, is something to see, guys.
It's almost like Mark Henry realized that he is the world's strongest man, that he can pretty much do whatever Mark Henry wants.
Well, whatever he's realized, he's extremely dangerous.
Mark Henry.
Oh, this is that world's strongest slam right here. Then it's all over with. Boom! This could be it.
Kane is down, and Mark Henry picks up a victory.
Wow.
How impressive is he, man?
Here's your winner, the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
And the confidence will continue to grow for Mark Henry with a very impressive victory here tonight. Over Kane.
Well, you know, Mark Henry's got it all going for him right now. You mentioned the confidence, Josh. He also has the intimidation factor. Everyone is intimidated by this man. He continues to win, and he continues to show displays of power like this.
I mean, check this out right here. Mark Henry just displays just so much power right there just to get Kane off of him. And then just dropped him into that steel pole right there. I'm telling you, Kane is going to feel that from here to next week. And that right there, the world's strongest slam. Look, man, hey, look. We got no problem with you, Mark. I ain't got no problems with you, dog. I ain't got no problems with you, dog. All right? I ain't got no problems with you, man. All right? I ain't got no problems with you, man. That was cold. That was cold talk. That was Michael Cole badmouth. That was Michael Cole badmouthing you, dog. That, but you know, they say when a bear run up on you, you just go into a fetal position. I just showed you guys something. When Mark Henry come at you, just throw your hands up, dog. Just throw your hands up.
What you showed me is you're a coward. All the move that Mr. McMahon was in just a few moments ago. Why in the world would Dolph Ziggler and Drew McIntyre and Vicky Guerrero, for that matter, ever try to make fun of the man? I don't know.
And the WWE United States Champion, Dolph Ziggler.
I don't know why they do what they do. I don't know why Vicky Guerrero continues to use a Sharpie as eyeliner.
Well, this is what you get when you mock the boss. By orders of Mr. McMahon, Dolph and Drew team up to take on the world's largest athlete, The Big Show, live next.
Oh, yeah.
Chicago is brought to you by Skittles. Wrestle the rainbow, taste the rainbow. And how about these two goofs in the ring, Ziggler and Drew McIntyre, well, along with Vicky, making fun of this man, and then getting placed in this match tonight.
So you finally see these guys for what they are.
Oh, man.
And his opponent, standing at 7 feet tall, weighing 485 pounds, the Big Show.
Well, the Big Show is irate. The first time in 2 weeks we've seen the man. Remember, he was involved in a steel cage match versus Alberto Del Rio a couple of weeks ago. Mark Henry took the rivalry to a new level. Watch this. Complete and utter destruction.
Well, he is the world's strongest man, but I didn't even think, the world's strongest man would be capable of knocking the Big Show completely through that steel cage.
It's not for air. You keep your bill paid.
Oh, come on, Henry. Back it up, Mark. Oh, McIntyre throw the punch, didn't even connect.
Oh, man. Oh, Big Show is destroying McIntyre.
Head first. McIntyre's out. You think Dolph Ziggler would want to get just a little taste of this, wouldn't you?
No, not at all. What is going through that man's mind?
I think that the Big Show at this point is thinking this Sunday, Chicago, Mark Henry.
Yeah, well, let's send a statement to the big man right now. Big Show. What is Big Show going to do to McIntyre?
He's slamming through that side.
Oh, my God! Yes! Mark Henry blindsiding the Big Show.
Henry, what? He just sacrificed himself.
Watch the back of your screen. Mark Henry like a runaway train. I mean, he did not even hesitate. Mark Henry didn't put on the brakes. He blasted through Big Show at full speed.
I think Big Show was about to slam Drew McIntyre into that WWE logo, but I mean, you're right. Mark Henry just came barreling across that stage like a locomotive.
Just an example of how far this has come between Big Show and Mark Henry.
Watch this. I'm out of the right side of your screen.
Mark Henry was in a full sprint. An absolute
full
sprint.
I don't think he had any idea where they were going to land. Oh, man. Both these guys are hurt.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is legendary Fenway Park here in Boston, Massachusetts, just down a I-90 eclipse from here at the Garden where Monday Night Raw is tonight. And tonight Raw is presented by AutoZone. For the auto parts, accessories, and advice you need, get in the zone. AutoZone.
And presented by Skittles. That's right. Wrestle the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
And presented by Gillette Fusion Pro Glide. Turn shaving into gliding and skeptics into believers.
And don't forget, it's presented by the new $5.99 Cajun fish meal, only at Long John Silver's. Yum.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, there, Mark
Get
Henry.
Off of me. Come on now, Mark, let us help you.
After what moments ago, Mark Henry running at a full sprint across the stage and driving Big Show and Drew McIntyre off the stage and into that electrical pit.
Well, I just don't think that Mark Henry had a clue what he was, what his intentions were. I think he just lost it. Fired across that stage and just ran. He had no idea where they were going
to
land.
Each and every week, Mark Henry and Big Show take it to another level, and now they clash one-on-one in a matchup Sunday at Money in the Bank.
Right. Then all you got to do is just to meet me out front, and then we'll both walk in together. Hold on just a second. Come in.
You want to see me, Teddy?
Yes, I did. I'd like for you to pass this along to Mark Henry and the Big Show. Let them both know if there's any physicality during their face-off tonight, then I will cancel their match at the pay-per-view this Sunday. You got that?
Yes, I do.
All right, thank you. All right, sorry about that, player.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the general manager of SmackDown, Theodore Long.
Ladies and gentlemen, before the Big Show competes against Mark Henry at Money in the Bank, I have arranged this face-off. It is a forum where these two monstrous competitors can say whatever is on their mind. Now tonight, both men will hold their temper. If they don't, I will call off their match this Sunday. Now with that being said, let me introduce to you the world's largest athlete, the Big Show!
Well, it's Big
Show! You know, finally our general manager made a smart move. Keep these guys away from each other physically this Sunday. I don't know how much more damage they can do. You saw what Big Show and Mark Henry did this past Monday night on Raw. Mark Henry ran full speed and knocked Big Show and himself off the stage into the tech area. I don't know how these men are walking today.
And just when you think that Mark Henry and the Big Show can't do anything else to each other, they just continue to one-up what they did the previous week each and every week.
Guys, my thing is I cannot wait to Sunday night to see it happen. I want to see it go down live and in living color.
Yeah, but black and white TVs went out a while ago.
And now, welcome to the ring. He is the world's strongest man, Mark Henry.
More dominant, more forceful, more scary than Mark Henry has ever been.
This is as far as I'm going, because you know what happens when I lose my temper.
Mark, me holding my temper is the only thing that's keeping me from walking up that ramp and choke slamming you straight to hell.
You ain't choke slamming nobody. This Sunday, you're gonna be in hell, in my hell. All this pain you caused, it was your fault. Remember? Show them what time it is.
We never thought we'd see the Big Show this emotional. The Big Show would blindside the world's strongest man, Mark Henry. The Big Show was just so distraught and so irate over a situation that took place with Alberto Del Rio, and it was Mark Henry who drew the ire of the Big Show. And then this, we never saw this before ever. Never. Mark Henry knocked out and stretchered out of the arena.
Now I admit, Mark, what I did changed you and the WWE. See, for 15 years, the WWE Universe has been waiting for the world's strongest man to wake up. So I lit a fire on you. Now you've got some fire, you've got some potential. But don't direct it towards me. I'm the wrong target, Mark. I lit that fire, and I can put that fire out.
You think because you're big that you can be better than me? You think big is better? Well, let me tell you something, show. Stronger is better. Meaner is better. Better is better. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
And you have no idea what I'm capable of. You think you're better than me? You wanna try me? To hell with Sunday. Bring your ass down here right now. Let's go.
Come on.
Wait. Hold on a minute, players. Now, if this isn't happening, now don't make me fine you. Don't make me cancel your match. Now, you two will collide soon enough. Now, this Sunday, gentlemen, we will let God sort it out.
What a collision that is going to be. And yo, I break, smash, straight with that. I can see the fear in your eyes every time that I pass. I'm intimidating the most.